Okay, hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. Okay, today we have a pug cross here with us, and he's after a oil shaved because he's shedding a lot and it's getting too much because we are in our summer months and very hot here. So we're gonna have him all shaved today. Hi. Okay, let me see your face. No, he doesn't want to show us his face. Okay, number 7 F. So you see, still a lot of fur. Still very long, isn't it? Usually, we always recommend just a nice brush out. We blow out all the dead fur. But summer months, I think, yes, summer months, the shedding time is so bad that a lot of pugs coming for a shave. Okay, I have to grab the skin area. Let it stop. I think the first two caught, so the cooker. It's caught. The hair get caught in between the blades. Let me oil it a little bit to see if it's better. Oh, that's better. First two calls. Thank you. Okay, we're gonna, ooh, not much paws. Not much hair on the paws. Maybe just nail cut. Oh, I hate pug nail cutting. They don't like it. I don't like it. Just a little bit because it grows with the nails if you don't cut it often enough. And usually the pugs cut it and then it will bleed. I'm not gonna let this happen. Just gonna cut the tips. Okay. I know you don't like it. I don't like it either. Okay. Yeah. We go into the bathtub. Okay, let me just see the ears. Gonna clean the ears first. Yep, hold on. We got all the oil and grime. Some of those out. Okay, bath time. Okay, because he is a pug cross Jack Russell, so the fur's much easier to dry than the pug. Yes, we're almost done. Gonna see, I think there's a little scar here from maybe surgery. Yeah. Okay, we're gonna start now. Okay, so a number 10 for the stomach. This part up. It's very difficult because he's got that fold there. I have to pull up the skin to get through the fold. I called a jackass across card a puzzle. No. Juggle. He's very steady, even though he's very nervous. I just leave a little pigtail in the end. Yes, we're gonna give you a little pigtail. Yes, cute. If your mommy don't like it, we can cut it off. Initial pre-clip was harder because the first is very dirty, very oily. So very hard for the plate to go through. But after wash, yes, much better. That's another. And it's good we don't have to cut, we don't need to cut the bits and pieces and do it this. Since there's not much fur, just need to clean up the area. Even number 10 on the stomach is not that short. If we use a 30 for the stomach, it will be too much. Even 15, I think. Even the mini blade, the mini clipper for the paws, will just irritate the skin, especially for dogs who doesn't come in that often. For the dogs who come to me often enough, the skin gets adjusted to the short length. But still, we don't do that length on the stomach. We don't want the dog to get itchy and dry. Yes, you're almost done. You need to forward a bit. Okay. Even though it's with a clipper, you still can blend in the sides, so we don't see that line there. Just not, don't use too much
pores on the flipper, so it sort of blends in more. Yes, I will use my scissors, I mean shears, blending shears to blending the edges. But now I just like to use this to blend in. Yes. Okay. Very nice. Okay, I can see the jackrabbit so far here now.
Okay, his mommy just walked in, so he's not steady at all. I wanted to blend in the line between that neck area, the head to the neck. However, he's moving a lot, and so his mom said it should be okay for him to just go like this. Otherwise, he doesn't want to be groomed anymore. He's not patient enough to wait anymore. So we left it there. Okay, we're just gonna blow off the excess